Tanzania Parliament suspended as another lawmaker dies. Dodoma, the Speaker of the National Assembly Job Ndugai yesterday suspended parliamentary sessions following the death of Sumve MP Richard Ndassa in Dodoma. Ndassa is the second legislator to have died in the past 10 days in Tanzania. Ndassa, who was aged 61, died in the early hours after a short illness, Speaker Ndugai confirmed, but he did not reveal the cause of death.